I said, Mr. Devil, darling, why are you here? What do you have to say? Why are you showing up, you know, in this reading? You would never believe what came to me. The devil said to me, God did me dirty. God put a curse on me. I was like, you know, what? He said, I thought that God and I had a deal. Hello, darlings. I am Cassandra. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for coming. And today's downloaded message. Yeah, I have a very odd message for someone. Thank you so much for watching. So I did a reading the other day and the devil kept showing up, and I don't see the devil that often. I'm a Capricorn, so you know, I guess it just shows, you know, somebody would say, oh, you're showing up in a position of power in your own reading, but I knew that wasn't the case. And it was the devil, and it was the King of Pentacles and the Lovers and the The Two of Cups. Yes. And I would, no matter how, I would cleanse the deck, and I would use several different decks, and I kept getting the same combination of the Devil, the Lovers, the Two of Cups, the Hierophant. I mean, just all of these, the Four of Wands. I'm like, what the Jiminy Cricket is going on here, y'all? And so I'm just looking at the cards, and, you know, I like to just listen and say, what is this? I said, Mr. Devil, darling, why are you here? What do you have to say? Why are you showing up, you know, in this reading? You would never believe what came to me.
Take a moment to visit my Etsy shop, Cassandra Magic World, and you will see a plethora of metaphysical tools to align with your goals and your dreams. Each magic talisman comes with instructions as well as a feng shui chart and how to make changes in your home and how to charge your sigil.
God did me dirty. God put a curse on me. I was like, you know, what? He said, I thought that God and I had a deal that, you know, he would, you know, encourage people to do good, that we would create an image of me as snarly and evil and, you know, just making me as distasteful and grotesque and monstrous as possible. You know, use me as a tool of fear to keep people in line. That was the deal. He said, but God has put a curse on me. God did me dirty. And I was like, look, dude, it's late. I'm sober. I don't drink. I'm saying these days, if you have a problem with God, y'all need to go work that out. I don't want to get in the middle of this. I have my own issues. He said, no, God did me dirty because I'm falling in love. I was like, child, no. Now, you know, I love love. That's one of my favorite topics in the world. He was like, no. He said, I don't like it. He said, I don't like it at all. He said, because I have too much to lose. I have built an empire. I have created a world where people fear me. I have souls that I have to detain from, you know, everlasting light or eternity. I have work to do. I am freaking Satan. I don't have time to be in love. And there's this being. And I'm just like, and I'm listening. I know y'all think I'm crazy, but this is a true story. She prays for me. And she sees the good in me. And because this earth angel that I have fallen in love with sees the good in me, she is forcing me to see the good in myself. And this is causing me a lot of destruction. Some of the souls that I had detained have escaped. I have not been as vigilant. And some of the, you know, things that I need to do, the temptations, the, you know, I'm a busy man. I'm a busy being, said he. Yeah! He said, could you tell God that I do not appreciate him breaking the contract that we have by putting a curse on me that is causing me to fall head over heels in love with an earth angel? If I have something that I love, it makes me vulnerable. It makes it, you know, like, how can I run? You know, I can't run hell. I can't run my empire worried about her well-being. I find myself protecting her, worrying about her, watching over her. I should be out here, you know, doing the things that I've, you know, that I used to take pleasure in doing. But now I find myself protecting her. I find myself watching over her. So the song that was playing, I was like, the devil, oh my God, Jesus, do I need this? I don't need this. The song is, it's by, I think it's called 10cc's I'm Not in Love. And the song, I was like, I'm going to go look up the song, I'm Not in Love. And I think the line that I really loved is when he said that, I'm not in love. He's something, but he's talking about, you know, he has this picture. He said it was covering up a nasty stain on the wall. And that's why that he has this picture of her up. It couldn't possibly be because he's in love with her. But anyway, the song is pretty cool. But that's a song that came, that was downloaded to me. And then I said, okay, it seems like you're going through something. And he was saying that if she could not love him and not see the good in him, not pray for his well-being, not pray for him to be better, like she's blessing him, he said he could get over her, he could heal, and he could get back to business. He said, but her prayers is just destroying him. Her love is destroying him. And he feels that could only be the work of God. And I just thought it was pretty cool. I said, look, dude, I'll deliver the message. Yeah! I'll deliver, you know, God, if you're listening, Satan says that he has fallen madly and deeply in love with an earth angel, and he feels that you have put a curse upon him, and he is finding it very difficult to concentrate on hurting people, destruction, just doing all of the things that he has enjoyed doing for eons. But now that he's in love with this earth angel, he finds himself obsessed with the thought of her, protecting her. He now wants to be a better person. He said the thing that really bothers him the most is that he's done so many bad things that he doesn't know if he'll ever be good enough to deserve her love. And this is the first time that he has ever felt these feelings before, and that he feels that this could cause an imbalance in karma, and just so many things could go awry as long as he's falling in love with this, as he said, this beautiful earth angel. I don't know who this message is for. I don't know why I came to Cassandra. But I really hope you are entertained or helped by this video. Whoever is for, thank you so much for watching.